So our disagreement between you and I, how much, whether we should go with faith or with personal experience, comes down to numbers.
No.
Numbers, right? You know, or numbers.
May I express? May I express?
Yeah.
The issue isn't so much with numbers. It's, is the method testable? Because if I test something and it doesn't work, then I know that it doesn't work. And I'm, by FDA correcting themselves and saying, this drug doesn't work, pull it off the market, that's not a failure of the system that tests things. That's not a failure of the method. That's a demonstration that the method actually works, because they were able to take something that didn't actually work off the market. When something doesn't work in faith, is there any process, is there any means that you can self-correct in faith and say, actually, this God doesn't exist at all, let's get rid of him?